If you think about relationships that you establish, many times relationships don't fall apart between two people. Don't fall apart because of something catastrophic happening or because of some sort of wrongdoing on the part of either one of the parties. But sometimes things become too routine. And there is a loss of communication, even if it's subconscious. Two people don't know how to talk to each other anymore. And suddenly, the luster goes away. And then you wake up too late. In our relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is very likely to happen that at some point, things become very mechanical. Things become very routine. Things become so ritual-oriented that your entire Islam becomes a halal and haram diet, or an obligations, fulfilling the faraid and doing my part, and simply moving at the standard that society moves at, especially when you live in a Muslim country or a Muslim community, especially when everyone around you in your circle is doing the exact same thing. Not only can that render you complacent, it can render you bored, to where your faith doesn't really give you much in terms of that personal connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.